This particular patient had a huge breathing difficulty and his septum was deviated to right side with a bony spur on the left. He was not able to breathe and this was due to some trauma in the childhood that he received that he didn't know how, but the whole septum was deviated to the right side. It was a complicated and difficult procedure to do, but satisfactorily we have not only opened his obstruction but also taken care of the aesthetics of the nose. So both his things have been settled in one procedure and you can see the on table result. At the moment there's a lot of swelling, but as the swelling goes down it will look better and sharper than what it is being seen in the video and on table result. Sometimes we don't have to cut the ala like in this particular patient. We increase his tip projection due to which the round ala became straight and there was no need to cut his ala by doing alar narrowing. So it is better not to cut the ala rather than take the decision of cutting them on table. Why? Because it's a small procedure. It can be done later on as an outpatient basis if the patient still feels that the ala are white.
For more information, call on these numbers. Our managers would be happy to assist you. And if you want to know about the prices, please visit our website, our Insta page, and check the results of our patients.